This is a story I hate, and telling it might make me break, but I'll tell it anyway. This chapter's about how you said there was nobody else.